Can you guys get on the scoreboard tonight?
We wasn't executing tonight. You know, we came out and they did a lot of different things up front, and we just wasn't on the same page.
They stuffed the run. I mean, that kind of started it.
Yeah, for the most part. You know, we didn't get a rhythm at the beginning of the game. We started out real slow.
The snap over the head, too, second play, that kind of set the tone a little bit. I mean, were you guys a little confused in that early?
I'm not sure what had happened on that play, but I don't think it affected anything. You know, we had plenty more jobs to get in a rhythm.
Travin, this kind of been an emotional swing. You guys had Alabama beat 50 seconds left in the game, and now this. How do you even describe what's happened over the last week?
Can't really describe it. You know, you just have to come out and play better. You have to do better. You know, have to go out there with great practice next week.